What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Diary of a Black Girl, Space Magic. So today, I'll be answering some TikTok questions, like about 28. I have 50, but like, you know, I was writing it on my paper, so like, I was getting tired and, you know, trying to put down my questions now. No, that was too much. But yeah, let me get to it. My baby is right here. But so number one question is, where was I born at? I was born in Enugu State. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue, black, white, and rainbow. Those are my favorite colors. I'm very creative when it comes to colors. Oh my god. Yo, my baby just scrambled on the wall. And I'm just now seeing it. I used to like get moved or something. It's like that. But yeah, number three. Where did I grow up at? I grew up in Enugu. In Nigeria. I grew up in Agolo. Agolo is in Nigeria, where I'm from. And Enugu, it's weird because like my auntie that was living in Enugu, I was living with her for like some periods of time, and I went back to the village in Agolo to like live there. No, she's talking. But yeah, like I was saying, I had an aunt that was living in Enugu for like, I went to school there for like, I don't know, 3 years, I believe, 3 years or so, somewhere in between, I went to school there. Yeah, so like, but I would say like, I grew up more in Agolo because like, I just grew up in Agolo. I would say I grew up more in Agolo than in Enugu. I know that was long, but I just wanted to break it down for you guys so you guys can understand me and where I'm coming from. Okay, the fourth question is, what is your mother's name? My mother's name is Patience. How many siblings do I have? I have a brother and a sister. And another question was, this is like a follow-up question from the same girl. Who's the oldest from old to youngest? So my brother is the oldest, then my sister, then me. I'm the last born in the family. Girl, bye. You are not talking. You can't mention. My baby, funny as well. But yeah, the next question is, when is your birthday? My birthday is January 10, 2000. I am a Capricorn. That's why I'm like this. That's why I act like this. You know, we have a lot of energy. Capricorns have energy. That's one thing you should look at when making friends. It's their energy and, you know, the heart. The one matters. Okay, how many cousins do I have? I have 12 cousins, I believe. My family is weird, okay? I think it's 12. But, when did you move to the United States? I moved to the United States 2010 of November. Okay, I think there's a follow-up question from this. I don't know where I wrote that. Okay, so how many more kids do you wish to have? I want to have 3 more kids. I want 2 boys and 1 more girl. But I already have a girl, so I want 1 more girl. What's one of your favorite seasons? Spring. We don't need to go into details. Spring. Okay. How tall do you like your man to be? A guy asked me this. Okay, I would like my man to be like 6 feet tall, or you know, just a little bit taller than me. I am 5'4". That was another question somebody asked me. I don't think I put that in here, but yeah. When is your mother's birthday? My mom was born in August 24th, 1960. Was Madison the first place you moved to when you came to the United States? No, it's not the first place. I moved to Kansas City, and I love it because like it's so quiet over there. Like it's peaceful. Like oh my god, I would want to go there and like live there actually. So like if I was to move somewhere, I'll probably go to Kansas City and live there with my baby. Okay. It says, do you miss your home? Yes, I miss my hometown. Like, I would love to go back and visit everywhere. Like, you know, places that I went to school. You know, I did a lot of stuff when I was little back home. So, like, I would love to go back and like, you know, visit. Like, oh my god, I was here doing this and doing that. But yeah, what two favorite animals do you like and hate? I like dogs. Penguins. I hate snakes and spiders. I don't like spiders or roaches. I don't like none. I don't like anything that crawls or that moves. Like it's very disturbing. Like I don't like anything disturbing. Like if I see it, I'm gonna want to kill it. Kill me. Because I don't like it. Okay, what is one of your favorite Christmas movies? One of my favorite, come say hi. Hi. Whenever she's next to me like this, she wants something. It's either she wants attention or something, I don't know. But, yeah. Okay, what is one of your favorite movies? I already said that, hold on, but I want to bring that back to you, like, she likes it. Okay, what type of movies interest me? A guy asked me this on TikTok. So, and I said, drama, action, scary movies, and romance. I love those stuff, like, I do love them, okay? She don't want to get down. Okay. Mommy, dang! Give me space. Oh my god. Okay. Next question is, what is your favorite food in the Pacific? I like peanut butter soup, rice and beans, jollof rice. If you're African, I don't think I need to bring those down to you guys, but like peanut butter and soup is like peanut butter, just peanut butter with hot water. Of course you gotta cook it and you know cook the peanut butter and you have to put paste. If you don't put paste in our peanut butter, then it's not peanut butter soup because the paste brings it to how do I say this? It makes it like soggy, like I'm not trying, I can't find the words that I need for this because like, mommy, dang, oh my. But yeah, and porridge yam is a Nigerian food. Porridge yam is like veggies and the yam mixed together with it. And yeah, and I like Benetchin. It's a Gambian food. Okay, the next question is, what do I never ever want to experience again in my life? And that would be stress and heartbreak. Because like, I will talk more about it because like a girl asked me this question that, you know, it has something to do with when I was broken and stressed and skinny Yeah, I'm a really skinny. I don't like being skinny when I'm stressed. Oh my God, I look rough and ugly as fuck. Yes, I said that. I'm not trying to come at you, skinny females out there. I think y'all look so beautiful and, you know, sexy in the way y'all present yourself. Period. I say that because, like, I'm not a eater, okay? I will only hate if a bitch don't like me. But, I'm gonna do this like my house is fucking weird on. But my hair is braided on the bonnet. Okay, the next question is, out of all my relationships, who am I mostly in love with? I wouldn't say I'm in love with this person, but like, you know, I have love for him. Stop! Yeah, that. But anyway, yeah, like I was saying, I don't love him. I just have love for him. The difference between loving someone and having love for them, you know? Loving them is like, you know, deep down, love that motherfucker, like, and you will do anything just to have that motherfucker in your life. That's loving someone right there. I mean, yeah. No. Yeah and no. What the hell, mommy? Man, stop. Stop acting weird with your own ass. Stop! You're not a dog. You are not a dog. Yeah, gone. Oh my God, this is why I don't like. She will never let me do nothing. But yeah, let me come back again. It says, who am I mostly in love with out of my relationship? I'm just gonna give y'all an initial, okay? His initial is CT. I call him C or Mr. T because he's older than me. But, you know, I just play with him. But anyway, what do I hate the most? I hate liars. Like, we are grown. There is no need to be lying. You know? Lying would not get you anywhere in life. So it's best to tell the truth and whatever happened, happened. You know? At least you told the truth. If whatever didn't happen that you think was going to happen didn't happen, move on. Like, don't be stressed or mad about it or in your feelings about it, because that's not, you know, it means you did something good. Period. What do you fear most in life? Not being able to succeed. Like, I don't have it and I still don't have it, but, you know, I'm not giving up. I'm not. Because, like, I know there's other people out there that are like in my stage of life, you know, still experiencing life, you know. So like, yeah, I want it all. Like, I want it all. Like, I want to succeed everything, and that's only in the name of God. Amen. Okay, a boy asked me this. What part of your body gets more attention? My butt. My butt and my shape. Like, I have a really nice shape. And I'm not saying just to say it, I do have a nice shape. What's your heel size? My heel size is 7. That's the heel. Mm-hmm. And the shoes is like 6.5. Almost 7, but like 6.5. That's like my shoe size. My heel size is 7. A boy asked me, how would you describe your birthmark? I have to like, okay, so it looks like a microphone, shooting stars and an ice cream. food and people of water. Yeah, I don't know. Pay attention to your bright parts because, like, they need something. I think they need something. And your name, if you ever wonder what your name means, ask Google or your mom. You know, I'm African, so, like, when I pronounce my name, I can, like, know what it means. But, yeah, good girl. What is your go-to music playlist? So, if I was listening to music right now, I'd probably, like, go to African music and then switch it to, like, hip-hop, you know, all that stuff, all that music. Okay, so this is the last question. This is, like, the question I was telling about my heartbreaks. And he said, are you still in love with Kevin Gary? A girl asked me this. So this is the last question. So my answer is yes and no because, like, you know, I don't want to experience what me and him went through. Like, I don't think we went through it more than I did because, like, men, I know there's other ways for them to, like, release stress. Like, for example, go fuck another bitch and, you know, boom, that's done. You know? But for me, it was a lot going on in my life because, like, I don't want to cry because, like, I'm a very strong woman and, you know, I have to learn not to let everything in because then, you know, it takes advantage of you. Yeah, I know I said I'm not gonna cry, but it did. Okay, I won't say he's a good person because I know a good person when I see one. He's not a good person. I don't want him in my life. Yes, I want him to do better, even if it's not for me, at least for your child or somebody else, you know. But yeah, he stressed me out. He stressed me the fuck out. And because, like, he knew a lot about me. And, you know, he just took advantage of that. That's not good. Like, just because you know somebody so much, you shouldn't, like, take advantage of what you know about them and add more to it, you know? That's not how you love somebody. Like, if you know how they are, you shouldn't do that. I mean, if you're trying to be petty, like, you know, be goofy about it in a relationship, then I wouldn't understand that. But, like, he did it out of spite. Like, he didn't give a fuck. So, like, you know, I'm not gonna sit here and cry. And, you know, it's like I can go on and on about this nigga because, like, he did me so wrong. But, you know, I just hope the best for him in life. But yeah, this is it. Yes and no because, like, I'm still trying to let go of him. Like, I am. Like, there'll be some days I think about him, and then I started crying because, like, I already know, like, what he's done to me, and, you know, I remind myself again, like, no, this is not good. Like, you don't need that person in your life. Like, you know, never run back to the same person that broke you down. Like, don't do that because then, you know, they think it's okay to keep doing what you're doing. And never give a chance because then they're going to think it's okay for them to keep doing what they did to you in the past. Don't do that, okay? So, yeah, I'm done. And if you enjoyed this video, subscribe and like and put your bell on so you can know when I post videos like this because I have so much more because my life is, I've been through it.